A, enter working trot.
X, halt, salute. Proceed working trot, C track left. Rising diagonal. Keep him steady because he's going to canter in the next corner. Between K and A, working canter left lead. B, circle left 20 meters. Following with both hands, shoulders back. Remember, he has to have a straight neck as he's going down towards the M. Between B and M, working trot. Keep your weight left. C, medium walk. CH, medium walk. HXF, free walk. Follow with both hands together, right low at his withers. That's right. And you're going to pick him up at F, and you need to start with the right, remember. F to A, medium walk. Right to right. A, working trot. E, circle right 20 meters. Between B and F, working trot. Make them look right.